I'm all scrambled up. Whoa! Hey! There we go. Back to normal. And just in time, because Dora the Explorer is next on Nick Jr.
54, 55, 56,
57,
58, 59.
CBS family is a little bit bigger. Double up on the diapers and stock up on the chalk, because Nickelodeon's Rugrats and Chalk Zone are joining Dora the Explorer, the Wild Thornberries, Hey Arnold, and Blue's Clues every weekend on Nick on CBS. Set two more places at the table for the Rugrats and Chalk Zone. This weekend on Nick on CBS.
Nick on CBS.
Nick Jr. presents A Just For Me Story. The Grumpy Bug by Robert Skull.
And narrated by me, Sandra Bernhard. Once there was a really, really grumpy bug. His mommy said,
"You're really, really grumpy. Why don't you go out and play?"
So he did. Before long, he met three friendly flies.
"Hi, hi, hi,"
they said. And the grumpy bug said,
"Play with me."
The three friendly flies just looked at him.
"Play with me,"
he said again. But the three friendly flies flew away.
"He's grumpy. Yeah, he's grumpy."
This made the grumpy bug very grumpy. Soon he met two little blue bugs.
"Play with me,"
said the grumpy bug. The two little blue bugs just looked at him.
"Play with me,"
he said again. But the two little blue bugs ran away.
"What's his problem? Yeah, what's he so grumpy about?"
This made the grumpy bug very, very grumpy. Then he met a big, sleepy snail.
"Play with me,"
said the grumpy bug. The big, sleepy snail just looked at him.
"Play with me,"
he said again. But the big, sleepy snail hurried slowly away. This made the grumpy bug very, very, very grumpy. Then the grumpy bug was all alone. This made him so grumpy that he kicked and ran and yelled and hopped and grumped and splashed. And splashed again, and splashed again. Then he splashed and laughed, and he bounced on some mushrooms and laughed, and he slid down a tall blade of grass and laughed, and he laughed, and he laughed, and he laughed, and he laughed all by himself. He was so busy laughing and splashing and bouncing and sliding and having fun that he didn't notice everybody else. When the grumpy bug saw them, he stopped. The others looked at him, and he looked at them. Then a little blue bug asked,
"Can we play with you?"
The grumpy bug looked at them some more, and then he said,
"Uh-huh."
And so they did. This made the grumpy bug very, 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 very happy. The end.
Read The Grumpy Bug and other Just For Me stories at nickjr.com.
Hi, Face here, with my silliest face ever. Now you make a silly face. That's pretty silly. Nick Jr. will be right back.
You are 13 months old. Stretching your limits. Covering over 2 miles every day. Lucky you, you're wearing Pampers Cruisers. Up to 3 times stretchier to stretch just as far as you want to go. Snug, comfortable Pampers Cruisers, inspired by babies, created by Pampers.
It's time for Adventures in Water Safety with the heroes of SafeWatch. Don't just wear any flotation device. When you go boating, wear the right life jacket. Don't let that grown-up sleep. Whenever you go in the water, have adult supervision. And don't go in the water alone. Always swim with a buddy. Nickelodeon, the National Safe Kids Campaign, and Johnson & Johnson remind you to be safe around water this summer.
Every weekend, it's like a party here.
Between the music, the family members.
So the grill is going all day. Oh, I love cooking for people. Oh, yeah, a whole lot of food. To make an excellent dish, I think you need the freshest and the best ingredients.
That's where the Walmart Supercenter comes in. We get everything that we need here. When you have kids, it's a good thing.
Walmart Supercenter, I think, is my dog's store.
He does try every single hat.
Yeah, they gotta look good.
I like to save every penny that I can. Low prices are here.
Walmart Supercenter. It's a happening place.
This is going to be a picture of my family. This is my mom.
This is my dad. He teaches me to read at night.
We go to the YMCA a lot.
My uncle takes me to the Y for my volleyball games.
My dog's name is Josefina. She's a part of our family now.
The Y is a part of my family, too.
The Kimberly-Clark Corporation takes great pride in saluting the YMCA for its commitment to families everywhere.
Thank you, YMCA.
It's Nick Jr.'s Play Along Time, and we're playing with Dora.
Jump, 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 jump. Jump, jump, jump. Start first grade. Jump, jump, jump. Start first grade. Jump, jump, jump. Start first grade. Jump, jump, jump.
Welcome to JumpStart School. If you've been here before, go ahead and click on your name. If you're new to JumpStart, it's easy. Just start typing your name. When you're done, click on the doorknob.
He's more than a mascot. He'll help you a whole lot. He is really super silly. He's Frankie.
Good afternoon. Hi, I'm Frankie. I'm the JumpStart mascot. You can always count on me. I really know the ropes. Just click on me for help. There's a lot to do in the classroom. Just click on anything that you see. There's a lot to do in the classroom. Just click on anything that you see. The mouse hole band can really jam. Let's play the master memory game. To play, match the picture in one box to its name in another. To start, click on any square. Red. Bear. Not that one. Cake. Bear. Close. Try again. Bear. Bear. Great job. Oh, boy. Gate. 10. Not that one. Coat. Gate. Not that one. Gate. Gate. That's right. Cake. Cake. Great job. Oh, 10. 10. That's right. Red. Red. That's right. Coat. Coat. Wow, you got them all. Let's play again. Bug. Deer. Close. Try again. Ten. Oven. Not that one. Boat. Deer. Not that one. Deer. Deer. Great job. Oh, boy. Good afternoon. Welcome back.
Strike three, you're out.
There's a lot to do in the classroom. Just click on anything that you see. Do you like music? Click on the yellow radio to play some really cool tunes.
You don't have any milk caps. When you play the games around the school, you'll win points for math, reading, time, and nature. When you have 100 points, you'll get to choose a milk cap. You can play with the milk caps on the playground. Try to collect them all.
Good afternoon. Welcome back. Look at all these fun books. Click on the book that you want to read. The Candy Machine. This part of the book is called the Table of Contents. It lists all the stories that are in this book. Click on the story that you want to read.
The Candy Machine by Mark Beckwith.
If I give you 5 pennies, will you give me a nickel?
Mara asked Beth as she held out her brown coins.
Yes, said Beth. 5 pennies are the same as 1 nickel. But why do you need a nickel? I want to buy candy from that machine, Mara said as she made the coin trade. The machine will not take pennies.
Mara thanked Beth and went to buy her candy.
Beth, if I give you 10 pennies, will you give me a dime?
Mara asked when she came back.
I need more coins to buy the candy.
Sure, Beth said.
10 pennies are the same as a dime. Here you go.
Mara thanked Beth, then walked to the candy machine once more.
Oh, Beth, said Mara when she returned. I still need more coins for the candy machine. Can I give you 25 pennies for a quarter?
Mara held out her hand with the 25 pennies and took the quarter from Beth.
Beth,
Mara called out as she walked back.
I know, said Beth. You want to trade another 5 pennies for a nickel.
No, said Mara.
Then you want to trade 2 nickels for a dime, said Beth.
No, said Mara.
Do you want a quarter for 5 nickels? Asked Beth.
Mara shook her head.
Well, then you must want to trade 2 dimes and a nickel for a quarter, said Beth.
Not at all, said Mara.
I just want to know if you want to eat some of this candy.
How many pennies is the same as 1 dime?
Nope, that's not the one.
Counting Eggs by Glynis Campbell. Farmer Brown is counting eggs with the buck buck here at the break, with the chick chick there by the hen house door. Farmer Brown is just found 4 with the buck bucks, with the cluck cluck here while the tractor's red, with the cheep cheep there from the old. A dozen.
Jump, start first grade, jump, start first grade, jump, start first grade, jump.
Welcome to Jump Start School. If you've been here before, go ahead and click on your name. If you're new to JumpStart, it's easy. Just start typing your name. When you're done, click on the doorknob.
He's more than a mascot. He'll
help you a whole lot. He is really super silly. He's Frankie.
Good afternoon. Hi, I'm Frankie. I'm the JumpStart mascot. You can always count on me. I really know the ropes. Just click on me for help.
Click there to stop printing.
You've got to give the kids exactly what they ask for. See how many kids you can serve before the timer runs out. Ready, set, go!
A whole tray of peas. Thank you.
One half tray of cookies. Please give me one half. Thank you.
Please give me one quarter tray of string beans. One quarter tray of. Please give me one quarter tray of French fries. Please give me one quarter tray of chicken. Thank you.
Please give me one quarter tray of. Please give me one. Please give me one quarter. Thank you.
Wow, great job! You served four kids. Let's try again. Ready, set, go.
One quarter.
Miss Pickles,
we have got to.
Good afternoon. Welcome back.
She has so many questions. The hard ones are the best ones. She's helpful and she's smart, Mrs. Flores.
Hi there, I'm Mrs. Flores, your teacher. I'm so glad that you're in my class.
To pick a color, click on a paint blob over there. You can use these tools to help make a picture. Black, light brown, gray, green, orange, purple, blue, red, brown, white, yellow. Purple. Your last name isn't Rembrandt, is it? Yellow. You could teach Van Gogh a thing or two. Red. light brown. You could teach Van Gogh a thing or two. Blue. Red. Yellow. I couldn't have done better myself. Red. You could teach Van Gogh a thing or two. You must be related to Picasso. Yellow. Black. I couldn't have done better myself. Yellow. Red. Light brown. Blue. You must be related to Picasso. To pick a color, you could teach Van Gogh to pick a color, click on a paint blob over there. To pick a color, click on a paint blob over there. Then use these tools to choose a scene, get stickers, start over, print your picture, remove your last change, use the paintbrush, or use the paint can. Click on any scene.
Click there to stop printing. Click there to stop printing. Click there to stop printing.
To pick a color, click on a paint blob over there. Then use these tools to choose a scene, get stickers, start over, print your picture, remove your last change, use the paintbrush, or use the paint can.
Click there to go back. Click there to throw your picture away. Click there to save your picture.
Page 2. Good afternoon. Welcome back. If you want to play with me, click on my picture. Click on this picture to play with a friend. Let's play the tick-tock game. Start here. The first one to reach 9 o'clock p.m. wins. To start, click on the clock. When the clock stops spinning, click on the square that shows the correct time. Red player, it's your turn now. Go ahead and click on the clock. 7:30 a.m. That's right! You got it! Green player, it's your turn now. 7:30 a.m. That's right! You got it! Red. 8 o'clock a.m. That's right! You got it! 8:30 a.m. That's right! You got it! Red player, it's your turn now. 9:30 a.m. Nope, the clock is showing. 9:30 a.m. Green player, it's your turn now. 9 o'clock a.m. That's right! You got it! Red player. 9:30. Nope, the clock is showing. 9:30 a.m. Green player. 9:30. Nope, the clock is showing. 9:30 a.m. 11 o'clock a.m. That's right! You got it! Green player, it's your turn now. 11:30 a.m. That's right! You got it! Red player, it's 1 o'clock p.m. That's right! You got it! Green player, 2:30 p.m. That's right! You got it! Red player, it's your turn now. 2 o'clock p.m. That's right! You got it! Green player, 3:30 p.m. That's right! You got it! Red player, 4 o'clock p.m. That's right! You got it! Green player, it's your turn now. 4 o'clock p.m. That's right! You got it! Red. 6:30 p.m. That's right! You got it! Green player, it's your turn now. 5 o'clock p.m. That's right! You got it! p.m. That's right! You got it! Green 7:30 p.m. That's right! You got it! Red player, it's 9 o'clock p.m. That's right! You got it! Red player, you win! Red player, it's your turn now. Go ahead and click on the clock. Red player, it's your turn now. Go ahead and click on the clock. Good afternoon. Welcome back. Welcome to the Hole in the Wall Club. Good afternoon. Welcome back. There's a lot to do in the classroom. Just click on anything that you see.
I'm a carrot, an orange fruit. I'm a carrot, sweet as fruit. I'm a carrot, let me in.
To try a game, click on the pizza or on the cooking machine. Or click on anything else and watch what happens. I bet you really know how to cook. Mamma mia! We've got to fill all of these pizza orders. There are small pizzas and large pizzas. Pizzas with worms, mushrooms, pepperoni, olives, and flies. When I read an order, you've got to click on the right pizza. Ready, set, go! We need a large pizza with mushrooms, pepperoni. You got it. We need a large pizza. You got it. We need a large pizza. That's right. We need a large pizza. Nope, that's not the one. No, that's right. We need a large pizza with pepperoni. Mamma mia! We've got to fill all of these pizza orders. Ready, set, go. We need a large pizza with pepperoni, olives, and flies. That's right!
We need a yummy yummy! We need a large pizza! With worms, mushrooms, pepperoni, and flies! Nope, that's not the one! Yummy yummy! We need a large pizza! Yummy yummy! We need a... Time's up! You got 4 pizzas! Great job! Ready, set, go! We need a large pizza! We've got a lot of things to cook for Miss Pickles! I'll help by reading each ingredient. You put the right amount of each ingredient into the top of the cooking machine. When all of the ingredients are in the machine, click on the big red button. You'll win points if the recipe comes out okay. Let's make some banana bread. Now my mouth is really watering. Let's make some bagels. Perfecto! Let's make some donuts. I think you better first... Oh no! The glop monster! Let's make some gingerbread. Mamma mia! You've got to give the kids exactly what they ask for. Ready, set, go!
Please give me... Please give me... 1 half tray of... Thank you!
One quarter tray of string beans. Please give me one half tray of thank you. Please give me thank you. Please give me one quarter tray of cookies. Please give me one thank you.
One half tray. Please give me one half tray of cookies.
Wow, great job! You served 4 kids. Let's try again. Ready, set, go!
Please give me one half.
Please help me by entering the correct total for each customer. First, click on each food item to ring it up. Then, enter the correct total using my number buttons. When the total is correct, press the big yellow button. You win when you have satisfied 5 customers. Hamburger. Baked potato. 30 cents. Please enter. Correct. Next in line, fish sticks, 34. Asparagus, 24 cents. Please. Correct. Next in line, baked potato, 30 cents. Please. Correct. Next in line, beans, 16 cents. Please enter. Correct. Next in line, peas, 18 cents. Please enter the incorrect. Try again. Incorrect. Try again. Incorrect. Try again. Please help me by entering the correct total for each customer. Salad, 21 cents. Please. Correct. Next in line, asparagus, 24 cents. Please. Correct. Next in line, baked potato, 30 cents, please. Correct. Next in line, beans, 16 cents, please. Correct. Next in line, salad, 21 cents. Incorrect. Please help me by entering the correct total for each customer. Baked potato, 30 cents. Correct. Next in line, carrots, 22 cents. Please enter. Correct. Next in line, cheap French fries. 29 cents. Please. Correct. Next in line, beans. 16 cents. Please. Correct. Next in line, carrots. 22 cents. Please enter the correct total. correct. Great job! You just won 5 math points. Please help me by entering the correct total for each customer. Can you help me buy 3 things from the vending machine? Please, please, I want lemonade.
Please deposit 44 cents. Use exact change 25 cents. 35 cents. 40 cents. 41 cents. 42, 43.
Yummy, yummy! Lemonade! Please, please, I want popcorn.
Please deposit 23 cents. 10, 20, 21,
22. Yummy, yummy! Popcorn! Please, please, I want a doggy bone.
Please deposit 42 cents. Use exact change 25 cents. 35, 40 cents. 41.
Yummy, yummy, a doggy bone. Please, please, I want a candy bar.
Please deposit 25 cents.
Yummy, yummy, a candy bar. Please, please, I want...
Please deposit 25 cents. 35, error. You have entered too much money.
Can you help?
And serve, cook and serve. Busy, busy, work, work. Mashed potatoes, chicken, and peas. I give the children what they need.
I love to take field trips. To tell the bus where to go, click on the green arrows on the steering wheel. The picture of the bus on the map
will move each time you click the arrows for north, south, west, or east. You have to get the picture of the bus all the way to the zoo or beach before we can get going. West. West. East. West. East. East. West. North. Oops! Looks like there's a roadblock. You'll have to try another way. South. West. North. Here we go!
Click on yes if this sentence is true.
That's right!
Click on the box that shows the right way to count by fives. 15, 20.
I don't think so.
Click on the word that is the opposite of big.
Nope, that's not the one.
Click on the answer to this.
Correct. What a nice day for a drive. Everyone's having fun on the playground. To try a game, click on the marbles, the milk caps, or my dog pets. Or click on anything else and watch what happens. How do you like my house? I've got a lot of great stuff. I just can't remember where everything is. Can you help me find the three letters that I buried? Now, where did I bury that F? Oh, I hope you found it. Nope, that isn't it. You'll have to start all over. Can you... Now, where did I bury that? 19. Oh, I hope you found it. Nope, that isn't it. You'll have to start all over. Can you help me find the 3 objects that I buried? Now, where did I bury that king? Oh, I hope you found it. Nope, that isn't it. You'll have to start all over. Can you help me find the... Now, where did I bury that 14?
The number buried here has the numeral 4 in the tens place. The number buried here has the numeral 4 in the 10.
Oh, I hope you found it. Nope, that isn't it. You'll have to start all over. Can you help me find the 3 letters? Now, where did I bury that W? Now, where did I bury that W?
The letter buried here comes after the letter C. The letter buried here comes after the letter D. And the letter buried here comes after the letter V. And comes before the letter X.
Oh, I hope you found it. Yup, that's it. Now, where did I bury that E? Click on the detector and drag it around the sand. If the detector beeps, listen carefully to the clue. If you think that you found the right object, click again. E.
The letter buried here comes after the letter D and comes before the letter F.
Oh, I hope you found it. Yup, that's it. Now, where did I bury that D? Now, where did I bury that D? Now, where did I bury that D? Now, where did I bury that?
The letter buried here comes after the letter C and comes before the letter E.
Oh, I hope you found it. Yup, that's it. Wow, you're amazing. You found all of the letters. Can you help me find the 3 objects that I buried? Now, where did I bury that tooth? Oh, I hope you found it. Nope, that isn't it. You'll have to start all over. Can you de- It sure is sunny today. Let's play math marbles. You have to shoot out the marbles that don't belong in Let's play math You've got to have at least one milk cap before you can play the milk cap game. When you win at any of the other games, you'll get points toward a milk cap. When you have 100 points, you'll get to pick out a brand new milk cap. My, what a beautiful day! Good afternoon. This part of the book is called Look at All. Good afternoon.
Click there to stop printing.
Good afternoon.
School got a head start.
What am I gonna do?
Reading, writing, totally exciting. I'll be smart.
What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do?
Jump, 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 jump,
jump, jump, jump, start first grade, jump, 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 start first grade, jump, 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 start first grade.